gravelly. That was like 20 Rothmans an hour gravelly.
There was a truck running over cobblestones.
Your analogies are...
You didn't like it, that. You didn't like
a lot of gravel in the back of it.
Yeah.
A gravel truck over
I have another version of that song, so shall we play it now and then...
I'll just skip Peter. I don't care.
Yeah, well, you can come back.
We'll come back to you.
We'll come back to you.
I have a version of that song.
Well, go ahead then. Go ahead.
Okay, that's it. Let's play all the Silent Nights at the same time.
You introduce your one and then I'll top it with my one.
I'm Sinead O'Connor, Silent Night.
Brilliant.
Sharon O'Connor.
What?
You're saying that for attention. You know rightly who it was.
I'm just trying to get on the dozies.
I literally have a headache. I'm not even joking. I have a headache.
Right, Dozie, what's yours?
Mine's Silent Night.
No, it isn't. What? Play it.
15 minutes.
Mine's Silent Night. The lads picked Silent Night, and I'm going to pick Silent Night.
It's not a silent version.
Who is that by?
It's by an amalgamation of bands. Members of bands like From Testament and Rob Zombie and stuff, who you'd have to include.
Oh, Patsy's favourite band.
From Tesco's and...
Tesco.
Tesco has Super Value.
Yeah, you know.
Patsy, get out. Garçon!
Patsy, you like that?
You like that one?
He was head banging.
Why didn't he turn down the music and let him, instead of him roaring? Were they trying to drown his voice out?
No, it's all in one, Patsy. You just don't get it, man.
I don't get it, is right.
That's called music.
What?
That's called music.
I like that. What?
Music?
In my opinion, and it's only my opinion, okay, that was the best version of Silent Night.
Yeah.
Ever.
You're right. It's only your opinion.
Right away, Patsy, that was Silent Night.
Was it?
Yeah.
I wouldn't like to hear him when he's singing Noisy Night.
Oh, God.
End it there. That's it. That's the finish of the whole fucking hour.
You come up with some crackers.
Oh, that was, you know.
I know. Make you rush out and appreciate good music, wouldn't it?
How would you know?
Don't fucking start me, Patsy. Open your mind. Let other things in.
Yeah?
Yeah. I don't know. I'm not convincing you. I don't think I'm convincing you.
Finian, what do you think, Finian?
I'll use the word again. I find that quite accessible.
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 Yeah. It was gorgeous.
Where do you get these words from?
That's the dictionary.
Which one? The Spanish?
Maria, what did you think?
I liked it.
Did you?
I have to say. Yep.
That's really a down mark for you. That's a down mark for you.
But then I liked all three.
All three?
Yeah.
What's the three there?
Do you know, I could take or leave the Sinead O'Connor one.
Yeah, it's two. Yeah. It's pretty bad.
What about Dallin?
The song itself, I'm not a big fan of the song itself. So I probably prefer Dozy's one as well. At least it's kind of interesting, you know.
He's looking at me.
Hold on. Don't hit him, Patsy. Don't hit him.
I think I broke Patsy. That's brilliant. That's a Christmas gift to all.
What did you think?
A bit rough. But I like the energy of it. Do you know what? I was looking around at everybody's feet, and more feet were tapping to that than they were for the previous two.
Yeah.
I wanted to go to the toilet.
It was vibrating urine out of your bladder.
So what are we finishing the show on?
Has everyone had three?
Everyone has had three, yeah, I think.
Are we finishing on Little Drummer Boy? So the original theme before we departed drastically was someone who died during 2016, because there's been so many deaths, and a Christmas song. So it's perfect. This choice is perfect. It's Ed's choice.
But you had the song already downloaded. You wanted to play it.
Legally downloaded, down, by the way.
We paid for this. Leave us alone, Imro.
So, David Bowie. Crosby, is that a nice one to finish off on?
Are you happy with that, Patsy?
Consensus.
Yeah. Patsy, are you happy with that?
I'm, you
tell the truth. You want David Bowie left out and just Bing Crosby singing it, don't you?
No, I like Bowie.
I'd say I can find a metal version of it if you want.
A mental version.
Same thing.
Yeah.
Different words, same meaning.
You know, someone told me that they didn't rehearse the song.
That's right, they didn't rehearse the song.
Yeah, they just walked in and done it.
Yeah. It shows.
Well, Bowie was only there for an interview.
Yeah, he was.
Someone told me that.
Yeah.
A wise man.
I don't know who he was.
I mean, you know.
It was on a documentary on television yesterday. That's right.
Was it?
Yeah.
There you go.
I thought Patsy knew something.
No, no, I didn't see a documentary. What station was that on? What time was that at?
Patsy, tell us something about your New Year's resolutions.
I haven't done any so far.
What are you going to do?
Nothing yet.
Make one up now, come on.
I'm not
entertain us. Come on, say something funny.
Stop eating.
Full stop.
Hunger strike then.
Yeah.
What's yours, Dan?
Give up radio. Hey, you did that a long time ago. Yeah.
Well, about you, Finian?
Again, nothing.
Nothing. It's overrated.
Give up lack of fun.
That's true. Yeah, it is. It is. Yeah. It's overrated.
Yeah.
It is.
You know, nobody keeps their New Year's resolutions.
Nobody ever. No. In the history of human. Yeah, exactly. Mm-hmm. I'd agree with you 100%.
But it's silly to think that at the start of New Year you can just suddenly change everything.
Yeah.
Change everything one by one. The greatest words to live by are don't let the bastards get you down. That works for me.
What about you, Maria? What are you going to do?
I ain't made any.